This Voki was made and edited entirely through TeamViewer. Not only that, but TeamViewer for iPhone, which means I had to do this Voki on a small screen.